The following contest scheduled for 1-4 is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from San Jose, California, Bayley. And her opponent, she is the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman
Let's be perfectly honest. I think Becky Lynch is going to have a better chance against Bayley to become a Raw Women's Champion than Ronda Rousey, especially in this move.
Ronda's going to work.
I will give credit where it's due to Bayley. This is a smart decision to take this opportunity tonight after Bayley's friend Sasha Banks may have softened up Ronda a little bit. This might be the one time in life where it pays off to be Sasha Banks'
and
friend.
Not only that, but Bayley and Sasha are so close. You've got to imagine that Bayley's picked up some of that energy, some of that resentment from Sasha Banks to take out on Ronda Rousey
tonight.
And look
at Bayley going right up to the right arm of Ronda Rousey. That is the arm that was attacked and damaged by Sasha Banks last night, 24 hours ago in their championship match.
I find it very hard to believe that Ronda Rousey's very close to 100% tonight after the battle she endured. Sasha Banks certainly brought a fight, was a worthy challenger last night at the Royal Rumble.
Bayley last night lasted nearly 15 minutes. In the Royal Rumble match, and now Ronda Rousey trying to tie Bayley up and soften her for the patented Ronda Rousey armbar. Has a count of five, and the official here now.
Rousey's just so resourceful, so quick. The slightest opportunity presents itself, Ronda capitalizes each and every time.
As soon as an arm becomes available, Ronda Rousey's on it.
And Bayley hanging up Rousey on the second rope. Cover now. This is for the championship. Hook of the leg, near fall for Bayley. And again, you have to question the decision of Ronda Rousey to want to put her championship on the line here tonight as we begin the road to WrestleMania.
You can question that decision, but Ronda...
Wait a minute. The arm gave out.
Was it the arm or the knee?
I think it was her arm.
I believe it.
I think it was the knee. Ronda Rousey tweaked her knee when she landed, tried to do the up and over maneuver, and Bayley taking advantage.
Yeah, Bayley went right to work on the Raw Women's Champion. It's hard to tell when Ronda Rousey went up if it was the arm or the leg, but apparently the leg, because now the veteran Bayley is going to work on the champion.
Oh! Dragon screw in the middle rope.
Champ's in trouble. Could this be Bayley's night to win the title? Going to learn a lot about Rousey tonight because Bayley is in control. Rousey has an injured leg, an injured arm, and Bayley looking to win the championship here live on Raw.
It's a gutsy
Rousey somehow looking to put Bayley away and Bayley fighting out of it.
Let's not forget the experience advantage that Bayley has over Ronda Rousey. Rousey very new to this business, not combat as a whole, but WWE. Bayley has been around, former Raw Women's Champion in her own right.
You talk about wanting to scout somebody in that experience. Bayley saw that moment, that tweak that Ronda Rousey injured her knee. She's been attacking it ever since.
Well, Bayley took the opportunity here tonight over the fact that Ronda Rousey would have this open challenge. Bayley knew Rousey wasn't 100% after the battle with Sasha last night. This is great by Bayley to take this chance.
We know Ronda Rousey's mantra that to be a champion means being...
Cover by Bayley. Is it enough to win the title? Hooks the leg, and Ronda kicks it too.
The meaning of being a true champion is to be better than the competition, even at your worst. Ronda Rousey, arguably right now, is at her worst. If she's able to topple Bayley, it'll really put a lot of stock into Rousey's mantra.
Ronda Rousey won the Raw Women's Championship back in August in New York at SummerSlam. She's held the title since as Bayley backs her into the corner. Ronda taken to the limit last night by the boss Sasha Banks, and tonight, 24 hours later, Sasha Banks' best friend Bayley looks to take the title from Rousey. And Ronda's hurting. The right arm injured by Banks last night. The leg injured by Bayley here tonight. And a clothesline as Ronda rolls through, and now the champ looking to build on adrenaline, build on some momentum here. Nice takedown of Bayley, trying to soften up, set up Bayley for the patented armbar submission hold. But remember, Corey, 24 hours ago, Ronda could not lock in the armbar. She had to go for a pinfall victory over Banks.
She's struggling right now.
Rousey, look, Rousey's leg, I think her leg gave out, or I'm not sure, maybe re-injured her arm.
Yeah, Ronda is hurting, and she's hurting bad.
Standard maneuvers in Ronda's arsenal. I think her leg just completely gave out. Be catastrophic to Ronda's championship reign right now. Bayley might capitalize on this. We could be moments away from a new champion.
Yeah, the past 7 days, some vulnerability shown by Ronda Rousey, losing a tag team match last week on Raw. Her first loss in any fashion here in WWE. Last night, taken to the limit by Banks. Tonight, by Bayley. And Ronda Rousey exploding out of the corner.
Here we get Ronda doing what she does best. These impressive
cover
strikes.
By the champ. Puts the leg on Bayley, who kicks out at two.
Still,
Ronda looks worried.
Yeah, she's favoring the right arm and the leg and almost looks physically exhausted as well.
I wonder if the altitude here in Phoenix is going to come into play. A lot of superstars during the day today say they underestimated how much that would make a change to their conditioning.
Oh, wow. Bayley for the leg. Bayley down with an e-bar on Ronda Rousey. Will she get the champ to tap out here? Rousey's in trouble. Great offensive maneuver. Great strategy by the challenger. Rousey. And again, remember, the submission specialist, Ronda, knows how to get out of those holds as well as she rolls to the underneath the bottom rope and both women spill to the floor. Rousey has the champion's advantage tonight.
Very impressive offense from Bayley.
Bayley now!
Oh, into the barrier.
Bayley, can she win the championship? This match could tonight to topple the Raw Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey. Bayley accepted the open challenge. Now on the top rope, the champion. As Bayley lands on her feet, Ronda's hurt. Her arm banged up, her leg banged up as well. Bayley burying the champion in the corner, and it has been a relentless offensive assault by Bayley.
Very, very impressive performance tonight by Bayley. This is the sort of attitude that once upon a time led her to being the Raw Women's Champion.
Ronda dumped out of the ring, but Bayley, remember, has to get the champ back in. She can only win the title via pinfall or submission, and Bayley realizes that.
Bayley knows exactly what she's trying to do. Down goes Rousey.
Bayley looks as good tonight because of how injured Ronda Rousey is. You guys not see that?
No, I completely agree with you. I think this is a brilliant strategy, a great time for Bayley to make the
Bayley
challenge.
Now what? Cover on the champion. Hook of the leg on Ronda Rousey at 2.5. Manages to get the shoulder up. And the thing about this is, look at Ronda Rousey and look at her body language. Not only is she physically hurt, she's physically exhausted.
She's slumped
after the
over.
Match last night, now the match tonight with Bayley.
Bayley's taking advantage.
Bayley's moment. Top rope, Bayley, elbow to the chest. Is it enough to put her away?
Bayley got all of it. Uh-oh.
Bayley.
Oh, no, my.
Look at the bank statement.
Bayley using her friend Sasha Banks' move to try to put Ronda away, center of the ring. Rousey's in trouble, trying to make it to the bottom rope. Bayley's trying to topple the champion. Ronda Rousey in deep, deep trouble.
I don't know if this is the best strategy for Bayley. Sasha Banks has mastered this submission. Bayley has not.
And Ronda Rousey fingertips on the bottom rope are going to force a break. Bayley used 4 of the 5 count.
And last night we saw Ronda Rousey was prepared for the Banks statement submission. She's felt its wrath before. Now, Ronda, I don't want to say she's immune to it, but Ronda was waiting for it last night.
Well, Bayley upset there, but she can't get frustrated. Stay within herself. She's got Rousey on the ropes. The champ's in trouble. Bayley again looking to back Rousey into the corner. And now Bayley, what does she do here? If you're Bayley, Corey, what do you do?
Stay the course. Stay the course. Keep doing what you're doing. Bayley has been very impressive, very successful to this point. Gotta be careful not to make mistakes like this.
Ronda slipped underneath, and now the left and rights from Ronda Rousey. Ronda up in the second rope, knocked down by Bayley. Could this be Bayley's opportunity? Ronda again up to the top rope. Ronda Rousey!
Wow!
What a move by Ronda, looking for the armbar now! Locking it in on Bayley. Bayley's trying to block, but she taps! Ronda Rousey retains. What a gutsy performance by the
Here's
champion!
Your winner by submission, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
I'll tell you, Bayley with a hell of a fight tonight. But Ronda Rousey retains.
Ever the fighting champion. We've got that WrestleMania sign looming. And
the champion. And you got to give Ronda credit, too, issuing this open challenge tonight.
Ronda credit. I give Bayley credit. That was a fantastic matchup between two worthy competitors.
Great show of respect.
What Ronda Rousey attempted to do last night with Sasha Banks, but Banks is a sore loser.